Okay, we'll try again. All kinds of camera problems going here. Hi, I apologize, I'm just off base here just a little bit here. I'm trying to get set up. Well, hello there. Thank you for coming across to this video. My name is Paul Murphy. More importantly, Dylan Nemley. Hello, my name is Daddy. And I love you with all my heart and soul, my darlings. It's the 7th of July, 2023. Dylan, not long ago now. It's soon going to be 11. A young man. And I bought you yet another birthday present today, so that'll be your fifth one. Should arrive Sunday. If we can get a bit of mercy. If you're watching this on Patreon, anyone, please don't subscribe. All my subscribers, I've had to tell you, I'm not getting any of the money from there. I see that they're charging you a monthly fee. I haven't seen a cent of it. More importantly, Dylan and me haven't seen a cent of it. Oh my gosh, my beautiful children. I didn't realise that was what was on this film, guys. Oh. Emily. My beautiful girl. Anyway, so sorry. Yeah, so don't subscribe to Patreon, and don't pay for what you should be getting for free. Reminds me of my honeymoon. Okay, I think the aircraft have gone now, which is why take one got stopped. This is the, if I get through this, I found the lyrics to One of the Bridges Burning yesterday, and this is what Daddy sounded like on stage. I didn't write this song till 86, but this, if it comes off, will be kind of like what I sounded like on stage in 82. I can't see Dylan with these glasses. I'm trying to cover my eyes up, but and it's in the key of E. And Dylan, Emily, Dylan, I got a brand new feather for you. My son Dylan, he loves feathers, he collects feathers. I got a brand new one for you, Dylan. So many. And I've set up your Father's Day cards from years gone by. Mr. Rattle. Dylan, this is the first pine cone that we got in Nine Strings back in 2015. Gotta be careful of it. And there's the first hazelnut that you picked off the tree at the back. Okay, yeah, that's not doing any good. Two, three, four. Smile flash in the dark like spotlights in the sky.
caring while the bridge is burning. For every driftwood ship I dream, the floats bar on the tide. A grave is dug for the victims of the men who kill for pride. Lamenting for the newborn while rejoicing those that died. Concerned ex-lovers contemplate the so cruel whims of fate. Tortured by the past mistakes unwritten until too late. With no respect for the sanctity that oneness should create. Then all the time another bridge is burning.
film before we start. Is there a handsomer boy in the world? There is not. Is there a better brother in the world? Last night, Mr. Froggy, Daddy throws nothing away. What's not in my heart, he says, throwing over there. What's not in my heart is in the lockups.
Dead stream, folks.
so bad. Okay. I was trying to just run the file, but I think we're done here. Man, I'm sweating like you cannot imagine. Well, I'm sweating like a sweaty Irishman. How about that for an analogy? Ladies and gentlemen of the internet, this is what a sweaty 62-year-old Irish singer-songwriter smells like. Breathe in. Waft of vision. I can see myself and now. Thank you for your indulgence. Wherever you go, love you, dear Lemley. Love you so much, guys. This will be 2014, Emily. About August, I guess.